Hello, welcome to my channel Mechanical Engineering Concept. Today I am going to discuss about types of different hydraulic turbines, classification of turbines. Basically, I am going to discuss. So, hydraulic turbine can be categorized according to four different types. First one is the according to the type of the energy at inlet. It means the energy which is entering into the turbine. On the basis of the fact, you can categorize the turbine. So, what kind of energy basically entering into the turbine? There are two basic ways or two basic types. First one is the kinetic energy, and the second one is the pressure energy, or the combination of kinetic and pressure energy. So, one basic type of turbine we know that a pulse turbine, which is in which the entering inlet energy is the kinetic energy. The basic type of the turbine is the Pelton wheel turbine, and second one is the combination of kinetic plus pressure energy, which is known as a reaction turbine. So we can simply define when the entering energy is the kinetic type, then it is known as an impulse turbine. Example is Pelton wheel turbine, and when the entered energy is inlet energy is a combination of kinetic and pressure energy, then it is known as a reaction turbine. Second type is the according to the direction of the flow through the runner. Flow direction, on the basis of flow direction, we can categorize our turbine. There are four type basic standard types of turbine: tangential flow turbine, radial flow turbine, axial flow turbine, and mixed flow turbine. Next, third type is the according to the head at the inlet of turbine. Different types of head ranges at the inlet of turbine, in which the inlet is takes place with a different head height. So there are three basic types of inlet head: high head at inlet, medium head at inlet, or low head. High, medium inlet, high, medium, and low. They are basic three types of head at inlet: high head range, medium head range, and low head range. On the basis of meter inlet. Fourth is the basic type of according to the specific speed of the turbine. On the basis of specific speed, which is known as NS. Symbol is NS, capital N, subscript S. There are four basic standard specific speed ranges on the basis of which we can categorize our turbine: high specific speed, medium specific speed, and low specific speed. There are three different speed range, as similar as inlet height, but unit is different. So this is the basic categorization of the hydraulic turbine on the basis of energy, inlet, flow, direction through runner, head at inlet, and the specific speed of the turbine. So I hope you like this video. If you have any query regarding this video, then please comment below this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press bell icon adjacent to subscription link. Thank you.